10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready or not, I'm coming.
Now it's quite clear that Lydia is the hide-and-seek champion. Andrew, you do know it's now your turn to do a forfeit.
Forfeit?
Oh, wow.
Forfeit.
Wow. What's a forfeit?
Well, does Lydia get to choose a forfeit, or do you offer a forfeit?
You can pick what you want to do.
Pick what I want to do? I think a good stretch would be a very good forfeit.
A stretch?
You know.
Are you going to tickle me? That's not a forfeit.
That's a forfeit.
That's a stretch.
No, it's just, you know, it's
okay. If you were going to tell me to do a forfeit, what would you tell me to do?
Stretch. Stretches. It's good, you know.
I know you're trying to not say it, because then I'll turn it around. So you didn't like, you didn't have anything that was there around that corner?
I didn't think you would have gone far in a place. I wasn't sure how big it was. So I just...
I used to be a girl, but I'm not afraid of horses.